Okay. I got it almost ready for winter. I got the hood on it, side panels, dash. Front all done. But I ran into a problem. I broke my transmission. Did a video yesterday of fixing it, but used a different camera and it didn't work. What happened was there's a differential in here, and the gear that was on this shaft is like this one. Anyway, it busted in three pieces and went through the bottom of the case. We had a local that put a hole right here. Took this whole chunk out. But a local machinist welded it up for me. Now I just gotta put oil in it, gear oil, and put her back in. And see if she goes again. Alright, transmission's back in. Let's see if she's gonna move. Movement.